Howdy, I'm Clarence and I have a confession to make. I'm not a real survivor. Real survivors are veterans coming back from war, surviving war, and not being given the treatment that they need. Real survivors are single mothers trying to raise children on minimum wage. Real survivors are parents sending their children in areas where there's violence from criminals or terrorists. Those are the true survivors. True survivors are these children that watch these atrocities happen and have to walk for miles in order to get to a destination that they're not sure of. Those are real survivors. The second point I'd like to make is fear shouldn't be associated with wild places. You shouldn't feel afraid when you're in the wilderness. You're safer in most forests and jungles than you are in most cities, sleeping on a corner. We have this concept that it's dangerous because it's unknown, and that's the problem. It's unknown. We need to go for hikes, we need to get out in nature, and we need to see what's out there and see how beautiful it is. The last point I'd like to make is people shouldn't feel ashamed of their body. They shouldn't wear clothes to cover up things that disgust them. They should wear clothes for comfort. Every single person on this planet is beautiful in their own special way, and you know, you should celebrate your body. You only get one. You know, that's it. And if you're watching Naked and Afraid, you should be watching it naked.